That's right, guys. Hello and welcome to my first part of Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. We're throwing it back. We're going back with all the hype that's now surrounding the remastered version that is on the way with the latest offering by Infinity Ward. What better time and what better place to go back to our roots and throw this into the mix. So, I guess we ought to have a look at this and, let's just have a little looky here. Right, we'll change the settings.
Good news first, the world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultra-nationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today, fresh out of selection. His name's Soap. Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Now aim your rifle downrange. Now shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Lovely. Now shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. I want you to shoot the targets through wood. Good. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle.
Hang on.
Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice! Your fruit-killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you. It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How a Muppet like you passed selection.
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there.
Well, shall we give it a go, lads? Let's do it.
Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Go, go, go! Hit the target!
Position 2!
Go! Hit the target!
Flashbang through the door! Position 4! Hit the target!
targets! Position, go! Sprint to the finish!
Pretty good, Soap, but I've seen better. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief.
No, we won't give it another go. Go on.
Gentlemen, right. The cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
All right.
Bravo, team. The intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board.
Rules of engagement, sir.
Crew expendable.
Faceplate, this is Howard 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 2-4.
Boys, here we go.
Weapons free. Bridge secure. Hold your fire. Gaz, stay in the berth till we secure the deck. Over. Roger that. Squad, on me. Stairs, clear. Last call. Hallway, clear. Crew quarters clear. Move up.
Forward decks clear. Green light on Alpha. Go.
Ready, sir. Fan out. 3 meter spread. Got two on the platform. I see them. Target neutralized. Tango down.
Oh, all right, okay. That's the first part done. Moving forwards. Oh my god, this game brings back so many memories.
We've got company. Hammer 2-4, we've got tangos on the second floor.
Copy. Engaging.
Oh.
Bravo 6, Hammer's at Bingo Fuel.
Oh, God.
Big Bird will be on station for evac in 10.
Copy, Hammer. Warcroft, Griffin, cover our 6. The rest of you, on me. Roger that.
Stack up.
Oh. I like to keep this for close encounters.
Right, mate.
On my mark, go. Check your corners. Move. Check those corners. Clear left. Clear right. Hallway, clear. Move up. Clear right. Stairs, clear.
Movement right.
Clear.
Oh yes.
Check your corners. Clear.
Yes, sir.
Ready, sir. Move up. Stand by. On my go.
Standing by.
Oh.
Flashbang out. Go.
Catwalk clear. Got you covered. Move up.
Squad, on me. Move up. No, stack up.
Stack up, stack up, stack up. Oh, shit.
Ready, sir.
Really?
Clear. Got you covered. Move up.
Well, no one saw him. Well, I don't
squad
know where
on
he
me.
Is.
Move up. Back up. Ready, sir. Go.
Go,
clear
go,
left.
Go, go, go.
Clear right. Move. Movement right. Move up.
Go, 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 go. Beautiful.
Clear left. Back up. Stand by. On my go.
Reloading. Go.
One ready. Two ready.
Oh!
On my mark. Go!
Go, go, go! Oh, shit. Go, get up. Get up, get up. Oh my god, Lord.
Strong reading, sir.
Oh, okay.
You might want to take a look at this. It's in Arabic.
Faceplate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package.
Holy shit.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move. All right, everyone topside. Double time.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's get the fuck out of here.
Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir. Enemy aircraft inbound. Shit!
Whoa! Yeah, we're damn straight we're leaving. Let's go, let's go. Oh, Christ. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on. Come on, Soap. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Come on. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Keep moving. Where the hell is
he? There he is.
Gotcha.
Oh.
We're all aboard. Go.
Roger that. We're out of here. Base plate, this is Big Bird. Package secured. Returning to base. Out.
Damn.
car is inbound.
Continue tracking.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed in Russia.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move. The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Weapons free. One down.
Good work. There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest.
And fast. That's how I roll.
Guys, you smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
Oh, the M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Well, now the stuff's really about to go down. I love the stealthy missions like that, and I'm really looking forward to one of the future missions, but we'll come back to that in a bit of time. So, anyway, let's go and follow Kamarov now. Alright, here we go.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, covering left flank.
Enemy contact north.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
Oh, yeah.
Hit the other machine gunner through the wall.
Yeah. We're ahead of you.
Didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. We need to put the timing for those helicopters.
They're in. Right, okay, that's good.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about.
Let's go.
We'll take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
Right, back to the assault rifle. M4, my fucking favorite one.
We should just beat it out of him, sir.
So we've got company. Not helicopter yet. Troops closing in fast.
Contact northwest.
Come on. Show yourself.
My men have run into heavy resistance.
Jesus, got lucky there. Got very lucky there.
He's running out of time.
Help us! The further my men get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant.
Reloading. Come on. Come on. Reload.
Good. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power
station. Go.
Man down.
Let's go.
Man down.
Let's go. Fuck, you got lucky again. Sit tight. Holding ground. Oh! What the hell? Go. I'm on you. Go.
We need to move. Guys, go around to the back. Alpha, get ready.
Oh, I don't know how to survive that.
Nikolai, are you alright? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go!
Let's go. Alright guys, let's rock and roll.